Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Folks, there's nothing to be concerned with here. Absolutely nothing out of the ordinary is going on. We're simply getting ready for the grand opening of a new Taco Bell. New Taco Bell opening soon. Very big Taco Bell. It's going to open in a few weeks. Thank you. Will this Taco Bell be serving enchiladas?
What?
Is it going to be a full menu Taco Bell, or is this going to be one of those Taco Bell KFC combos?
We got a guy out here asking a lot of questions.
Just stick to the script as laid out in the protocol. But he wants to know if the Taco Bell will have enchiladas or not, sir.
Damn it, we don't have a contingency for that.
Michaels, isolate and neutralize the threat.
Yes, sir.
Look, it's a simple question. If this is going to be a huge Taco Bell, will it serve enchiladas? I think we have a right to know.
Mark?
Folks, we know you're all very excited, but for your safety, we ask you stay clear of the construction site.
Mark? Sweetie?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you.
All right, kid, you need any help or fight today, you summon me. No fighting in here.
Well, well, you supposed to be some kind of knight of the round table? Welcome to ye old Skeeter's Tavern. Tell you what, good sir knight, I got rats in the basement. Biggins. That's why I got stuck with Her Majesty's goddamn health code violation. You think you're a real dungeon dweller? Then go clear out them rats out of my basement. Well, what are you waiting for? Make fucking haste. Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. All right, kid, here you go. We don't take kindly to your type around here. Except you, we like...
Hey, nice.
Who? What?
Hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning. Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook? I gotta get to work. South Park Wildlife is everything a hunter needs to know about the beasts of Central Colorado. Got some things for sale might help your hunting. Interested?
You remind me of a guy I served with in Nam.
Where's your leash, human dog?
Dude, did you shit your pants?
Are you the kid who's making all those friends?
Excuse you!
Nice work. I will let you know of any updates on Manbear Peg. Make sure to share the news on Facebook. I'm super serial. Manbear Peg! He's keep an eye out for Manbear Peg. I'll contact you on my internet when I pinpoint his exact location.
Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained. A powerful doomsday device!
I'll give you a good price.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
You're a douche. Last cigarette. You guys got more?
Yeah, we just stole a fresh pack.
Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here. Take your stupid hair and leave.
I'll give you a good price.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something.
Whoa!
Which of our local cops?
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
Where are your parents?
Hey, there he is. New kid!
New kid! The Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly or you can fight, but I warn you, Fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us. There is no way you can win, and fighting us will be a complete waste of time. Are you sure you want to fight? Okay, let's get this over with.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
We tried to warn you, it was useless, but you just had to go and try and fight. Let's go. So, you're the new kid everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Carmen's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right. And kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bard is also at your disposal now. Don't let Cartman use you.
Shit your pants? The humans have raised banners around town claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners.
No tricks, human. Critter!
You know what every good bard should have? A flute. If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melodies. If I only had a flute. My Facebook says the rancher might be selling one. You know where the ranch is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute.
All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the She-Ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the She-Ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you. Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to. Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to. These human banners are dark tidings. Will no one break the shit out of them?
I guess that's cool. Dude, at least light a match. I think I'll make things easy and just hang out here.
You're back, Junior Algorian. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages? Unless... of course. You're no normal human kid. It's you, Man Bear Pig! I have you now! Let us fight to the death!
Don't be starting shit with us!
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming! You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change! Yeah! The Vice Presidency is the highest office in the land, and it must be respected! Oh! Ouch! Gorgasm! Protect the former sort of Vice President! I'm low on enchilada rations, but I think I can hold out. I'm hit! Taking fire! Medic! Yeah! Ha! Gortastic!
Hey, if you ever want to sue anybody, you can come to me first, okay?
Ahoy, Maplebeard!
Hey, new kid, I've got a little time for you if you need me to put somebody up my ass.
Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
I don't like this new Taco Bell. It's too big. Excuse you.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn. The Well of Insight says your future is cloudy. Oh wait, that's bird crap.
Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely. So, this is my room.
I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out! I'm never coming! I'm never coming! I'm never coming! I'm never coming out!
Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the She-Ogre. This is our bathroom. My dad set a world record in that toilet. Dude, at least light a match. Give me back my iPhone, demon!
You little turd!
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Ah!
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre!
be kind of fun.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, we're pretty badass. Take mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet.
Get out of my room, turd!
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
Oh, joy. It's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
You gotta admit, he looks better.
Yeah, he's almost a goth.
Being goth isn't just how you dress. It's a frame of mind. It's time for you to prove that you go against society's rules.
Yeah.
There's a big PTA meeting happening right now at the community center. You need to walk right into the middle of that meeting and tape this sign to their table.
Yeah, that will prove your individuality.
Go on, beat it. And don't come back until you have a picture of that sign taped to the PTA table.
Hey, you're that popular kid.
Butter's got a horrible Snuggie over there.
Oh my God!
Excuse you!
Yeah, have fun in there. I think I'll wait it out.
It isn't right, I tell you! Out of nowhere, this huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time!
Parents, we've been assured by the builders that they are working to fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon? Who do they think they are? They think we're gonna see a Taco Bell as being more important than our kids' educations?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell we're dealing with? Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid. Tell them, you know, about all the... Go ahead, tell them that stuff.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over, then the rest of us parents will.
Come on!
Let's go!
Come on!
Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? But this isn't going to solve anything. We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that, and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts. Meet me in the bathroom. It's time for you to learn some real power.
Why don't you exercise your free speech at home, little boy? That's something I'd expect from the kindergartner's young man.
Don't be screwing around in here. Hey, who's screwing around?
Fuck the conformists. Why, are they a good lay? Pretty gross, new kid.
This is a PTA meeting, young man. Be on your way. Young man, you have to find better ways to express
yourself. I used to have a bad hoarding problem, okay, but I got past it. Now I can just throw things away. Would you mind throwing this away for me? I just need it thrown away somewhere very specific. I'll show you on your map. Okay, okay. That's disrespectful, new kid, okay?
I can tell you have potential, but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on! Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again! Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again! Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again! Hi-cha! See that? Your fart's over there somewhere. Didn't come close. So, what do you do when people can block your farts? You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time and place. I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Leaky, it needs more surface tension. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Leaky, it needs more surface tension. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Undisciplined. Even a child could block that fart. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Undisciplined. Even a child could block that fart. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Undisciplined. Even a child could block that fart. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, Mr. Mackey. Now it's your turn. Use Sneaky Squeaker to distract Mr. Mackey over to the corner there. Wow, he's still going, huh? Do it again.
Hey, did you guys hear that? Sounded like a chipmunk.
Jager! Very, very good. Now use what I taught you to sneak inside that Taco Bell. Find out what they're up to and report back here. And no matter what happens, never fart on anyone's balls. You got that? All right. Now go.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Live alive!
That's odd. There's something over here. It smells like Madonna. Madonna? Must be my imagination. But it sure does smell like her.
Sweet.
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you.
Don't you know any way to get past people?
Elephant poachers. Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few...
Doesn't really look like a Taco Bell.
Huh, guess Nicki Minaj released a new single. Is that you, God?
But so far, we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Here we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread, and we have a big problem.
All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough.
Let's move!
Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
What the fuck?
It's broken free!
He needs to have your roof at us!
I'm over it. You're done.
It's time to fry it.
That's enough of that. Man, this secret government base room sure is boring. You'd think that a secret government base would have more cool stuff in it. What'd you eat? There's something really weird about those pale German guys. You got somewhere you'd rather be? Yeah!
It's time to try this!
Enough of that.
I sing! Alter Ergebenheit!
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it? Shh, shh.
All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're going to just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches.
You sons of bitches!
What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you. The PTA will call on you should we need you again.
Just because I'm your friend now doesn't mean you get to screw
around.
That's
the last time Taco Bell fucks with the PTA.
You did very well today, young man.
Kyle is so lucky to have so many nice neighbors his age.
All purchases go to...
Good.
I can't decide what taco I should order. Maybe I'll get them all.
We are all dying from the moment are born.
What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
Dude, you did you get plastic surgery?
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth?
That's not how you drink
less
coffee.
Enthusiasm.
Totally fucking bullshit.
I'm feeling the rage.
Whoa.
I like what you did with your coffee there. What do you think? He's pretty goth. He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there. Go to the graveyard later and dwell on our own mortality if you want to come.
I'll show you how to eat people.
Isn't it great to finally know how much everything sucks?
Twitter Raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Drow Elves will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander. My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
Ah, you shot down their message, Raven.
Right, we shot down their Raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Ah, dude, of course! Carmen hid it in his desk! Drow Elves of the Forest! We know where the humans are hiding the stick! I knew Carmen was cheating! We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood! Defenders of Freedom! We thank you for your courage in joining our fight!
Tonight, we are no longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one!
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The elves are here! They have blown their war horn! Blow our stand!
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goth kids! Prepare to attack from behind! The front's barricaded! Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind!
Where is the command, my lord?
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Carl.
I am the destroyer of worlds.
We cleared the way to the door. You
go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot. I did my job. I'm gonna sit here and smoke.
Where is the command, my lord? You should leave the comedy to me. Where is the command, my lord? You should leave the comedy to me. This calls for a little bardic exit. Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place.
Wow, what a mess. Those humans went crazy. The apples in here. Have you ever heard my impression of Chef? Well, hello there, children. Hello, children. Wow, what a fantastic companion. The wilds are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men already. Oh, yeah?
shine on human flesh tonight. You are fucking dead! End of the line, fucker! That's hot lava, you're dying right now! Hey! Holy free, holy! Suzanne! Get him up and knock him down. Don't forget to tip your serving wench. Did somebody say encore? Did you shit your pants? You should leave the comedy to me.
Yeah! Looks like we're being hacked. Watch and be amazed.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Got any new material? Did somebody say encore? Monitors.
Help, please.
They can still bust us for not having hall passes.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
something in the goo.
Ah!
Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer!
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. Once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a terrific audience.
Das und kein tierischer Vorgesetzter.
Yeah!
It's
Hide it!
I could do this all day. These guys don't look so good. Yes. That doesn't sound good. Green gooey stuff.
In high zoom!
Dude. Not exactly sure what you're asking. Not exactly sure what you're asking. Your word is the command, my lord. That does it! It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Den jede Stunde!
Like European or something. Don't touch that green stuff.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
That didn't count.
Yeah.
Hey! Stop it! Butters.
This one's got your name on
it. Magic user, take cover.
You'll regret this, Butters.
Sit.
Yeah.
I hope I don't hit my own team.
You humans are worthless, Butters.
Look out below.
You suck, Butters. You'll regret this, Butters.
Hey, if we stand by that barricade, he might miss.
Yeah!
know you don't. Dumbass. Oh, come on. That's enough of that.
Oh, no. The lobby is falling.
Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in.
Thank you.
I'm over it. What's your problem? You hit like my grandpa. This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done.
Kill the humans!
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double-cross cops the last minute, huh? Am I right? I'm back!
Get him, boy! I expected better.
Nice guy.
That's good.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Dude, at least light a match. Lemmy Winks.
This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done.
I would gladly lay down my life if it means the elves can reclaim the stick.
Badass is in there with the stick. Commander Douchebag, lead us to victory. Back away from the desks, wizard fat ass.
You're a traitor, Douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the light. Attack Kyle!
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag.
I can't believe this is even a choice.
Douchebag is a double A. Dumb elves. He's been working for us all along.
Good to see you and I, Commander Douchebag.
Synful, you motherfucker! I knew you were a fucking douchebag!
I thought what we had together was real, douchebag!
I'll get you back!
Why you gotta deny Christ, bruh?
Ah!
fucking Judas! There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK!
Wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. And kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Greg, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Okay, coming, Dad.
Hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're going to have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.
Why don't you tell us about them? No?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed, and I'll be there to tuck you in. Whoa! Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
We're gonna search for underpants, hey. We won't stop until we have underpants. Yum, yum, yummy, yum, hey.
Because I'm small doesn't mean you can ignore me. I could be collecting underpants right now. Draw dicks on your fist!